Pakistan has rejected the Pulwama charge sheet like 2611. Is government considering to share the proof with Pakistan this time too?
The charge sheet on Pulwama was filed after an investigation of a year and a half since the attack took place on 14th of February 2019. It has been filed to address the act of terrorism and to bring perpetrators of such a heinous crime to justice. Our aim is not to simply issue statements or notifications. You would also recall that Jaish-e-Mohammed had claimed responsibility for the Pulwama attacks. The organization and its leadership is in Pakistan. It is regrettable that Masood Azhar, the first accused in the charge sheet, continues to find shelter in Pakistan. We have shared enough evidence with Pakistan, but it continues to evade responsibility.